Alright, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Hello guys, how's it going? Yes, this is PT Experience. This has happened so many times with this series here. As I've had these huge breaks. It's been like at least a month or two since the last one I did. Which is really weird, I know. But it seems like they haven't been doing them at all, even though they made it look like they were going to for the PT Experience for the world tour this year. They put out like 1 3-minute video. What I still have to watch it, but it was like 3 minutes, and that's all they've posted so far. So, I mean, I have all the time in the world to watch these. I'm not gonna fall behind any more than I am. But yeah, this one's hashtag On My Way Home Tour visits Paris and celebrates King's Day. It'll be weird to get back into it, get my mind set back into the hashtag On My Way Home Tour. 3, 2, 1, boom! And the audio balancing. Back in that world.
Let's walk.
Dear Paris.
Nice Google Maps.
Thanks for having me. Just a small town boy. Walking the streets.
This is the picture you post on Instagram.
Did they post a picture on Instagram of that?
I want to take a picture like Beyonce and Jay-Z with Scott.
I know, but we'd have to get everyone out of the way.
You see.
You go to the Love Lockbridge? There's a Lockbridge.
So pretty.
It is really pretty.
Every time I come to Paris, I always have an amazing time.
Me too.
Really stunning.
Best friends in Paris. Best friends in Paris.
C'est la vie.
Excusez-moi, c'est un jour. Oui, je m'appelle Scott.
Au revoir.
Oui, merci beaucoup.
Like see, that's what I'm talking about. That music was completely unnecessary during that part. They like, have
Paris,
a nice friend
day
moment.
Two. We're heading to the Eiffel Tower.
Blurring their see-through song.
I feel like I'm on a ride at Universal.
Oh my god.
Nice. Cool.
Not too far to give up. Ooh. Here we are.
Can I take videos of that?
Bunny rabbits?
They're so cute.
Oh!
Oh, you scared me. That scared me. You see him charge at me like that?
Why'd they cut off the music like randomly?
We're in Paris at the Eiffel Tower and all we can focus on are these bunnies. But that's okay. You're holding bunnies in front of the Eiffel Tower. This is a weird moment, but I love it.
It feels amazing being here. We've been here a couple times now. And it's seriously so beautiful.
Oh, yeah, the Eiffel Tower is I have to get back to soundtrack because I am very late.
That's nice.
It's unreal. It's just like on another level. Like the fans are just, I don't know. I can't really explain the energy. It's crazy.
Music over their music in the background.
We love you, Paris.
I'm not gonna get anything out of this episode, am I? Like, nothing's gonna happen, right? That look for Kirsty seems like so long ago now. She's changed it so much since then.
I had my voice back. I was living, and they were living, and it was so much fun.
I thought the show was amazing. It was so fun. I was like gross, energetic.
Bonsoir, Paris. That was one of the craziest shows of all time. They really nailed it. They really nailed it.
It
was a lot of fun.
I was really like, this is what I love to do.
We were all like in the same place. You know what I mean? Like everybody in the room, it was really great.
Yeah.
We are
like
in Amsterdam, waiting for the metro to take us into the city for King's Day.
The King's Day!
We're all wearing orange! We're not.
MP who you want MP? What the? Everybody let me hear you say Ray, Ray, Ray. Spend all your money cause I pay, pay, pay. And if you are G, you are G, G, G. My name is Kirsten, you can call me Kirsty. Waffles. Nice camera going on there. Oh my god, I'm getting audio overload right now. I love this swing.
We're not even at the top yet. Stop.
Look.
Tell me the audio, the music is not obnoxious right now. I can't hear myself. They just overloaded that with audio.
The harder you hit it, the better things happen.
Okay. Yes. Good job, girl. Yes.
Go for Kate. Hey, how are we looking?
Oh.
Give me a minute.
You're doing something really important right now.
You're doing something very important right now?
Oh, she's got the same look. This must have been around when she did the Why Try with Forte cover.
Beyonce played here 12 years ago, so that means we will have shared the same stage. That's
exciting. You ready to rock and roll?
That's it.
You wanna know something? Kevin ain't swole enough to catch me.
Man, I'm in love.
No, shut up!
See? No, do it again. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, what's
small
up?
Check.
Small check.
Small check.
Small check 99.
I want to see the difference in soul from that Kevin to now, because he's been working out on the daily, so he's got to be so much more swole than he was then. All right, see, these PD Experience episodes still fascinates me how they only have like 100,000-200,000 views, these episodes. It's like this channel hidden that only like select few know about. It's only got 285,000 subscribers. They make one video saying like, go subscribe to PTX Vlogs. I'm sure they'd at least double that just like that. It's so weird. And let me make sure I'm not mistaken here that they still haven't released a new... Nope. Yeah, still the 2-minute, 16-second video from 5 months ago. Hashtag PTX World Tour rehearsals teased everybody so hard. They're like, oh, they're going to do PT Experience for this tour? No, we're just going to do a 2-minute video. All right. I mean, there's still time, but I don't know why they wouldn't have been doing it in all these places they've been. Killing me. All right, well... That's that right there. That was, again, a lot of audio overload. Just gonna say, they threw a lot at me there. Like that swing segment, especially, just so much audio going on, so unnecessary. The video would have benefited a lot from just cutting out their music in the background. Like, come on, guys, we know you're musicians, we know you're artists, we get it. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Love you, love Pentatonix. Bye bye.